Alright. We'll start off fishing with a little tube. Fishing for some smallies. Just a little blue tube. I think I've seen one over here earlier. I'm trying not to scare him if he's still here. See, I think there's a little rock bass there. Let's see if we can catch him. He looks interested. Oh, he spit her out last second. There's another little one. Look at him. Dropped it in there. Get him, scoop, Kenny, scoop. Oh my god, scoop up, scoop up. Okay, pull up. Because the wind pulls things over here. That was in there, dude. That wasn't coming out. Nice fish. This one will be nice. There he goes.
We live?
Live action.
We live.
Fishing at the promenade, beautiful morning. Haven't went to sleep yet. Ready to catch the bee. Nice big old swim thing. Big fucking thing. Swim bait. careful because of the top fins. You can back up because that's a big wide change. Beautiful. Just choked that little grub. I think this is a small one, a little maybe a little bigger. There we go. Nice little large one. Well, let him go. I released this little beast. It came in the water.
Go watch some more videos down below. I mean, this isn't even gonna be in the video, so it's alright.
Yeah, guys, we did.
I know the fishing doesn't look that great on the channel right now, but once September, October hits, the salmon season will be on. We're gonna be out in the lake of the mouth trying to catch salmon while they're before they come in the rivers. We're gonna be up and deep in the rivers catching salmon. All different methods, float fishing, spinner fishing, we're gonna be casting spoons to cast them. We might even get some kayaks. Alright boys and girls, ladies and gents. That's the end of the video. Really not a successful day. We've got a couple little dinks. That's about it. But thanks for watching.